We are facing the problem with the starting of the lifeboat engine. This is the fuel, gas oil, which we have taken, fresh gas oil. In this is a fuel oil tank where oil is still old, and sample we have taken, and the sample is, will land later. Sample, this is a return line, and this is our engine. Over here, if you can see, on this engine, we have taken out these injectors, and we have taken out the injectors and pressure tested all these three. Then we have checked all these electrical connections over here. We have changed the fuel oil filter. This fuel oil filter we have changed, put new one here.
Alternator.
Then this is the air side. There is no filter here. We are opening, running. We'll try with the without the filter. This is alternator. This side. So this alternator we have overhauled and checked the carbon brushes, completely checked the connections and integrity and tightness of this, and here are all the connections down. This all these engine connections have been checked, electrical connections have been checked, integrity, start button and stop button, they have been checked. That the stop button is not stopping the engine. Start and stop of the key is also checked, so there is no problem with that. So we will just monitor later on how much RPM it is coming up. So another is the load.
Water pump.
There is a water pump is there, and the belt has been removed from here to reduce the load. So the location is very tight. So you can have a look over this side. Okay, we will start the engine now. Engine is getting a crank. Can you try? Can try the try out the engine now? Let me see the another. Give me another kick.
Okay.
We are recording it. Yeah.
Okay. I start the engine now.
Yeah. You can see that battery condition. The left side battery is in green and the right side battery is on white color. So this is the condition of newly installed battery. So just for your information, battery condition. And we suspect that if we replace this battery and battery charger, the next step we can take. So we will have to wait for the new battery also. Then we can say that it is a electrical problem or engine problem. On engine side, we have already done whatever experiment we can do today. Thank you.